Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 600 maths chapter 1 exercise 1.2 11th question. Here a student is walking from home to her school. That the distance is 1 kilometer 875 meter. So distance between house and school is 1 kilometer 875 meter. And 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. We are going to convert this into meter. So 1000 plus 875 is equal to 1875 meters. This is one way. Daily she is walking two times from home to school, school to home. So two times we are going to multiply distance traveled in one day. 1875 into 2 is equal to 5 2s are 10, remaining 1, 7 2s are 14, 14 plus 1, 15, remaining 1 is there, 8 2s are 16, 16 plus 1, 17, remaining 1 is there, 2 1s are 2, 2 plus 1, 3. So 3750 meters is walking daily. And now they ask us to find total distance covered in 6 days. So distance traveled in 6 days is equal to 3750 into 6 is equal to 6 into 0, 0, 5, 6 are 30, remaining 3 is there, 6, 7 are 42, 42 plus 3, 45, remaining 4 is there, 6, 3 are 18, 18 plus 4, 22. So 22,500 meters is travelling in 6 days. Now we have to convert this into meter, kilometer. This is equal to, we have to divide it by 1000. 22,500 divided by 1000, 2020 cancel, and then we have 10 is there, so one digit we have to take the decimal point. So 22.5 kilometers. Otherwise, we can write it 22 kilometer 500 meter. We can write it in any one form. Thank you, students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box.